Sends over 70 of that to Ojen. This establishment has 8 rooms, and since 2017, it must follow a number of new rules.
Each room must have access to daylight, so basement rooms are prohibited, and each room must be regularly ventilated. And very important, each room must be equipped with an alarm button so that the girls can sound the alarm in case of problems.